Hello, everybody. Today is June 13th, Tuesday. What a wild and crazy day it was. First off, I got invited to a live webinar from a more experienced, more knowledgeable trader. That's always great to expand your knowledge. Second of all, I did have my niece and nephew here today. I was babysitting three kids. I highly respect any parents that do have to babysit or do have three kids. What a crazy and wild experience that was. Third of all, I do have a part-time job that I work each and every day. I go in usually at 12 o'clock noon Mountain Standard Time. Tomorrow, unfortunately, I do have to go in at 8 o'clock. I did ask for an extra 30 minutes to go in, and gratefully, they did accept. So I'll be able to sit at my computer for the first hour of market open. I won't be in a rush to actually get in a trade just for the sake of it. I gotta learn to be patient and wait for the trades to come to me. Hit that subscribe button. Thank you again. Watch what happened today.
Good morning, everybody. Kind of a late start, an hour into the market open. Markets have been very flat. Intraday, of course, SPY, the ETF, is up 73 cents, 0.3%. But it looks like we might be able to see a setup within the next hour. That is a long time in terms of day trading. We should see that setup, if there is a setup. Not that every day we're guaranteed a setup, but every day there's there seems to be a very good setup. Anyway, stay tuned. I will let you know when I see a setup. Actually, just now watching the markets here very closely, it looks like puts more so. Than anything. Looks like the markets are gaining some momentum to the downside. It is more biased to the downside. I would be looking still at the 244 puts that expire Friday. Wow, they're pretty pricey. $1.50 by $1.53. What's the implied volatility? 14%. That's very interesting, something to watch. I normally don't watch implied volatility until I see something like this, but stay tuned. Because the implied volatility is so high on the 244 puts for Friday, I am now looking at the 244 puts for tomorrow. Alrighty, I went ahead and bought in. Let me see where I bought in. I bought in at 61 cents. 60 by 62 right now. Okay, just jumping up and down. 57 by 59. Everything is looking pretty good here. I'm still not too worried here. 59 by 60 right now. I'm in the green just a tad bit. Still no strong move to the downside. It's still looking really good here. Let's see what we do here. We're starting to see some good moves here. Okay, I went ahead and sold. Hopefully, well, there we go. Okay, I don't know where it got me out. It got me out at 66. I was trying to get out at 67, but it didn't get me out at 67. That's okay. I made some money. That's good. I like it. Look at that, 69 by 70. Yeah, there you go. That's what we were waiting for. That's what we were waiting for. I got it in. I got out of just a tad bit too late. But I still made a winning trade here, guys. Wow, look at that. I waited all this time, held through held through all this, and then finally it went down a tad bit later. If I would have sold a tad bit later, that would have been amazing. They're by 75 by 76 when I sold at 66. My goodness, this happens to me all the time, but that's okay. I'm always okay with this. I'd rather be telling myself, man, I got out too soon, rather than telling myself, man, I got into a losing trade. Guys, this is not hard. You need a good strategy. You need a good plan, and trade that strategy, that plan. That was a good, easy trade. It did take a little bit longer to actually see the setup, but nonetheless, we did see the setup happen. Thank you again so much for watching. Subscribe to my channel. This is a real deal here. I've been doing this for quite some time now. I'm not somebody that will show you afterwards, you know, a still shot of a chart, and I'll tell you, you know, I got in here and I got out here. No, I show you live trading of SPY options. SPY options are one of the best tools for you to use of all ages. It's a wonderful tool to have. Thank you again. Hit that subscribe button. See you here tomorrow.